Assalamu alaikum friends and welcome back to my channel. Friends, these are my simple sneakers and I'm just got so bored from them and I just want to make them different. So they are very less expensive, they are very cheap. I got this of 400 of rupees from the second hand market, from the Chinese market in the Sadar. And now as you see that there are so many branded sneakers who look so beautiful, and I just want to make or buy these type of sneakers, but they are so expensive, they are of thousands and thousands of rupees. So I'm going to make my own simple sneakers to give them a branded look. So what you need to do is to draw the lines and then apply scotch tape around your design. Now friend, these are for the strips, and now I'm also going to decorate the front portion of the sneaker to make it a beautiful look, because it's totally white color. Okay friends, this is a ribbon lace and I'm using it as a laces for the shoes. This is actually a ribbon, and you can also use the normal laces for your shoes. It's not compulsory, but it's all up to you. You can choose any color of the design color, and then you can match the color of the ribbon with the design. As I'm using the yellow color, so I'm using the yellow ribbon for the sneakers. Okay friends, as I already told you that I'm making some strips, so as you can see, what I'm going to do is to take some German glue, apply it on the area where I'm going to make some design. Remember, the purpose of using the scotch tape is to give it a clean and neat look. Now this is a glitter, just apply the glitter over the area where you apply the German glue. फ्रेंड्स, आफ्टर 2 आवर्स, 2 घंटे के बाद या 3 घंटे के बाद आपने स्कॉच टेप को हटा देना है. एटलीस्ट फॉर आफ्टर 2 to 3 आवर्स, जस्ट टेक ऑफ द स्कॉच टेप. आई एम टेकिंग इट ऑफ अ बिट अर्लियर, जस्ट वॉन्ट टू टेल यू दैट हाउ इट लुक्स, बट रिमेंबर दैट यू हैव टू वेट फॉर एटलीस्ट फ्यू आवर्स. Friends, they are already. Please remember that after doing this, just leave these for at least 1 day and then start using it. You can make any design, you can use any color of the glitter, you can use 2 colors of the glitters, and keep it separate for at least 1 day and then start using it. Ek din ke liye aap inko chhod dein aur uske baad isko istemal kare. Friends, thank you so much for watching my video. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe my channel for more videos, because more amazing videos are coming for you. Allah Hafiz.